Hi, welcome to the getting started video of QuickerSim CFD Toolbox for MATLAB. We will try to show you with this video how to make your first steps and your first simulations with this CFD application. So at the beginning you should notice that in the main window you've got two tabs, two panels which help you set up your simulation. So basically what you can do here is you can try to filter what is interesting for you. If you want to make a two-dimensional simulation, then you should choose 2D turbulence. You can switch between laminar or turbulent flow and so on. And what is important is that once you do these choices, the solvers will be filtered out, and here you will see the solvers that you can use for your case. But probably most important for you right now at the beginning of your learning path is that you get all the tutorials which will be helpful for you. Alright, so this is one of the panels. You can select your you can set up your simulation by selecting the physics. You can also clear that, or you can select solvers and tutorials by topics. If you are, for example, interested in biomedical flows, you can click on that and then you will see what kind of tutorials might be helpful for you and what kind of solvers. If you are interested in aerodynamics, there you have the choices that might be interesting for you. Let us now imagine that you are interested in making automatic shape optimization and you want to see how to do that. So you click on that and you can select if you are interested in a PDF file, M file with the whole script or video, which is always placed on online. Let's assume we want to get all the learning materials and you simply click on open. By doing this, well, you can get to know that there is unfortunately no video available for this tutorial, but you get the complete PDF with the tutorial, and you will see the whole source code with all the description that is needed to understand how to optimize a NACA airfoil so that it generates biggest L to D ratio. So basically, and the same thing is done, namely you get the whole MATLAB script file that will be automatically open from this CFD app, and you can see the whole script with all the tutorials, with all the comments. Alright, let us assume right now that you want to run your first fluid flow simulation. So we start with something pretty simple. Problem definition would be 2D. We are interested in steady state behavior and laminar flow, no heat transfer. So you get here one of the ideas, the generic flow solver. 2D is one of the simplest laminar flow solvers in the toolbox. Here you get the list of all the tutorials, but most importantly you've got two different buttons. Either you can preview the solver or create a new case and start setting up your simulation. If you go to preview, this will open the M file with generic flow solver 2D, and you can simply see how it looks like. I will not be describing it right now because you've got separate tutorials for subsequent solvers, so you will learn this later on. But simply to show you how to set up your first simulation, let's right now click on New Case, and what you get is the QuickerSim CFD Toolbox wants you to create folder and choose a name for your M file, which will be responsible for the simulation that you are setting up. Let me do it like that. I will select the folder. It's QuickerSim, and I will choose something like new folder. New case and my first simulation. Alright, and let's simply save, and this copies the whole script, which is of the generic flow solver to do. And you can select the mesh that you want to use. Let's assume I want to use the second mesh, and right now I can click on run and run the whole simulation and see how it works. Great. If you want to get to know anything more about this solver, simply please refer to one of the tutorials that are responsible to teach you this. But let me right now come back to the application. Once you already created the case, and let's assume you work the second or third time, then you can go to File, Open Recent, and you will see that you can open this M file that you have, that you just had created here from the list. So this might be helpful for you later on. Well, one of the most important things for you right now will be how to learn, how you can learn to use this toolbox. So simply go to the Help menu, and you can see a couple of things. Well, you already know one of the ways, that you've got the complete list of all the tutorials here, but you can also go to online tutorials on our website. You can open the PDF file with the list of all functions, and you will see that they are listed here, and each of them is marked whether it is available in the light, full, or developer version of QuickerSim CFD Toolbox. But probably also very important for you would be to find information that help access help pages. Gives you indication that, of course, the standard MATLAB command works, that if you type in the MATLAB command window help white space and function name that you are interested in, this will give you the very, very detailed help for the QuickerSim CFD Toolbox functions. So let's try that. I will choose one of them, so help. Extrude layers to do is one of the functions that are available in turbulent flow solvers for creating boundary layer mesh. And right now you can see how to use this function, so it will be one of the most important things to you. So please remember help, list of functions, access help pages, or use online tutorials, and all the time this tutorial list will be probably your best friend. Once you downloaded QuickerSim CFD Toolbox, then you have then all the functions of the light free of charge version are available for you, but you have no access to the full version, which you need to purchase if you want to. But let's start with the light version. So let me show you one more thing. Let's assume we are interested in porous media or shallow water equations, and you can see that I've got generic shallow water solver 1D. I can preview this, and this is one of the solvers that are available in the light version. So I can simply click on run, and you will see the solution of the one-dimensional shallow water equations. But what happens if I have got no license of the full version whatsoever? And what I can do is I can still I will stop that. Then what I can do is I can select something for what the full versions needed. So let's say I want to do three-dimensional simulation, steady state, no turbulence, heat transfer, and alright, let me choose the standard solver, and I click on preview, and the solver notifies me that unfortunately I haven't got the license of the full version. So what you still can do, you can preview the solver and see everything what is inside. You can also load example results, so you will not be able to compute your to make your simulation with your parameters, but you can still load results that are already pre-computed, and you can do the whole post-processing to see what you would get. And later on, depending on your decision, if you are interested, you can require the full version from us by simply clicking on that Get Full Version button, which will guide you through the purchase process. Alright, so let me load example results, and I should already have everything what is available, but I cannot run the script because it would complain that I have no license. But I can go to post-processing and, for example, display solution. So I would select this and then click F9 button or evaluate selection. And you can see that you still can see the results. So most of the post-processing you can do even for the source of the full version, even if you don't have full version license. But if you want to compute something, then you will need to go to our application and click on Get Full Version button and simply upgrade to the Pro or Developer version.